6:04 is your time. A 6-year-old boy recovering in the hospital this morning after being found underwater in a pool. The Habersham County Sheriff's Department says witnesses pulled the child from the water. Investigators say the boy was underwater for at least 10 minutes. He was rushed to the hospital, now listed in critical condition.